This Headless Professor video is going to show you how to reverse score and combine scores from separate items, especially relating to the individual personality traits of the Texas 10-item personality inventory. Let's look at these two columns, N and O. They both measure the trait of extraversion. This column measures it directly. Would you describe yourself as extroverted and enthusiastic? The more points that this column has, the more extroverted the person is. Let's look at the next column, column O. Would you describe yourself as reserved and quiet? In other words, introverted. The extrovert would be scoring low on this column. What we're going to have to do is reverse score this column and then combine the two columns for a total extroverted score. So we are going to have one column that will be the reverse scoring of column O, that'll be done in P, and then finally we will have a total score on extroversion. So let's go through on column P and reverse score all of the data. So every time the subject has given a 1, we are going to now give a 7. Every time the subject has given a 2, we are going to give a 6. Every time the subject has given a 3, we are going to give a 5. Every time the subject has given a 4, we are going to leave it as a 4, a mid-range response. If the subject has given a 5, we are only going to give a 3. Where the subject gives a 6, we are going to give a 2. Let's see, there's another 5, so give that a 3. 6 gets a 2. And where the subject gives a 7, we're only going to score a 1. Okay, now we could delete this column, but I think it's easier just to hit the delete button and everything will go to 0. Okay, now this column, Q, represents the total of column N and column P. So let's go up here and say sum, and let's go over here, drag it across so it includes columns N and P, then hit the enter button. Now go back up here, grab that little square and drag down to the bottom of the data. What that has now done is it has added columns N and P to create column Q. which is a total extraversion score. Every subject should have a score ranging between 2, the lowest possible, and 14, the highest possible. There's an extreme extrovert, 14. There's an extreme introvert, scoring A2. That's how we combine scores after reverse scoring.